Well, here we are on Middle Lake today for the next edition of the E-Magazine. We're coming into winter now and it's definitely getting slightly colder. And the method I want to show you today is a method that I've used quite a bit in winter for those hard days. We've spoke a lot in the past about method feeder, straight lead and even long pole fishing. And we have touched on Waggler fishing for carp, especially pellet Waggler. What we haven't looked at is fishing a peacock Waggler at depth on these shallower commercial fisheries. Why is this method so good? Well, one, you cover the full depth. This time of year, there's still an odd fish to be caught on the drop, an odd fish at mid-depth, and some fish definitely on the bottom. It's for those hard days where 6, 8 or 10 fish can be really good. I'm going to be loose feeding a few pellets and a few bits of corn, not a lot, like I say, the temperature's gone, it's quite cold at nights, and I don't think it'll be long before we have our first frost. I'm fishing a nice dumpy peacock Waggler, 020 mainline, 018 hook length and a 16 hook, again quite strong durable tackle. But quite often this method can get you some bites on those real hard days when other methods will definitely struggle. Like I say, the beauty of this method, you're covering every single bit of your swim from the surface to the bottom. And when bites are at a premium, it's definitely good to cover the whole of your swim. A straight lead would be good if the fish were on the bottom, but you might be missing out on an odd bite that you're going to get as soon as your float lands or as soon as your float settles. Today there's a little bit of wind, so I'm going to start sinking the line, loose feeding a few 6mm pellets and a little bit of corn, and just keep my eyes open. But like I say, you can catch some big weights on this, but when this method comes into its own is those harder days when the fish are hard to come by. I'm going to start feeding a few pellets and a little bit of corn now and see if I can get a bite or two.